Hello, everybody. I am back out in the same spot that I went to last week. Ran into a bunch of issues last time. Had to pull the plug. Had to get out of there. I haven't even really unpacked the bag. So I've just basically got the same stuff I had last time. A little bit different food. And I do have different beer. So just saw like crazy, just saw a coyote walking around. I couldn't get a shot of it, unfortunately, but it was really cool. But yeah, I'm in the same park, I'm in a different spot, but I'm just awful far off the trail. I am very, very far off the trail, so I'm gonna make under here where I sleep tonight. Had a handful of issues of why things went wrong last time, and as we get into the video, I will cover that stuff with you. Okay, my stuff is here, but right next to me is a spot here. It's got some protection because over that way is where the trail is. It's way over there. But I can kind of put the tent in under here. See if I can zoom out so you can see it. That's as far as it goes. But you can see, if I come down, kind of got some protection all around from that way too. And I don't know where the trail is over there, but I walked for a couple minutes and couldn't find it. And I didn't see really footprints anywhere, just coyote tracks or dog tracks. And also deer tracks, tons of deer in this city park that I'm in. So sunset looks pretty cool. So yeah, I'm going in under here and gonna set up right here. So this is what I'm gonna do. don't know if you can tell from the lighting of the camera, but it is getting dark. It's 6:30. Sun sets at 6:05. Sun is totally down. We're at dusk right now. And really just boiling up some water so I could get my pot clean. I didn't even realize, but my kettle, I never cleaned it from last weekend when I came out here and I tried to cook the tortilla soup and it didn't work. So I'm gonna let it get dark. I'm gonna get some more twigs. I'm gonna get ready to cook up dinner and everything. I'll get back with you guys in a little bit. I didn't realize quite how close I was to the hospital. I'm super close to the hospital. I'm still a ways away, so I doubt anybody notices. So, wrapping up for the night. Not too cold. Haven't gotten caught yet. Twig stove worked so much better than trying to use the gas stove when it was freezing cold. Maybe I just need a better one, I don't know. But everything seems like it's going fine. Dinner was fine. Perfectly warm enough. I'm all bundled up, so gonna kind of wrap up for the night, tidy up the campsite a little bit, and get back with you guys in the morning. Well, good morning. I made it through the night. None the worse for wear. Jumping out of that sleeping bag, I was actually fairly warm inside of it. Not too bad. I am absolutely freezing from here. So I'm going to pack up and get the heck out of here. And I'll check back with you guys in a bit. Well, I'm all packed up. I'm ready to go. You can see some loose leaves and snow's moved around, but otherwise, some ash. We have plenty of winter left, so it's gonna snow. This'll blend right back in. Nothing has changed. And it's in the books. So I'm happy to be getting out of here because I am freezing. And catch you guys on the next one.